when you held that very flag, what did it mean to you yesterday?
It was precious. You know, my kids were back home because they can't be here because of COVID, and they were screaming, and it's a joy to the family. Even the kids, they see that mommy's efforts have been honored, and it's a great joy. It's brilliant.
All right, and you dedicated that to hard work and perseverance.
Exactly. Yeah.
All right, so we have how many to go? How many categories were you going
to have? I have three more to go. I have
Gospel Song of the Year, Gospel Artist of the Year, Song of the Year. Which of them are we taking?
One of them. So you, at least one of them.
All right, so you don't want to carry everything home. You want to run only one of them.
Which at least I am very hopeful and positive that I will take one more.
Gospel Song, Gospel Artist.
I can't tell, but one more.
All right, so let's do overall Artist of the Year. Celestine, you do Gospel.